Whoa, girl. Let's do running thoughts with Sarah. Let me be honest, this run is not going well. It's flow? No flow. I feel like I've been out here for hours and not hit 3 miles yet. And yeah, I could stop, but if I stop right now, I'm not at home. I need to get back home. You know when you're like out, okay, running like I am right now, and somebody honks at you, then they wave and you're like, who the hell is that? I don't know who that is. I don't recognize that car. Nevertheless, I waved because you never know. Whatever. On today's run, I've seen a dead rabbit, and it was one of those things where I was like, oh my gosh, that's so sad. But I also couldn't stop looking at it. I was like, what is wrong with me? Why am I staring at this disgusting thing? Ugh. 3 days later, I'm back home. That's what it feels like. But Sarah, I thought you loved running. I do love running. It's not about that. You can love something and still have days that are, you know, not so great. You love your husband, right? But some days he drives you batshit crazy.